This is the truth about Britain in the year 2013. 5 million Britons live in food poverty, study shows. This study has been conducted by the Centre for Economics and Business Research. So whilst Cameron, Osborne and that absolute buffoon Boris Johnson all do what they can for their Bullingdon Boys Club chums in Brussels to stop bankers getting up to only 200% of their salary in bonuses, Britain has 5 million in food poverty with food banks popping up all over the place. What a sick and twisted, unethical society we have now created. Cameron isn't there for you and I. He's there for his paymasters and bankers, the Rothschilds. He's doing all he can to destroy this country because he's been told to. As a country, we pay almost £50 billion in interest alone on the debt of this country. A debt that mostly belongs to the bankers, not you and I, but successive governments have signed us on to this debt because they are all puppets of the Rothschilds, and that's what those Rothschild bankers want. Cameron could cancel the bankers' debt tomorrow if he wanted. He could just announce that we will no longer be repaying the gambling debts of the big banks. He would definitely get re-elected in 2015 then, surely. But he won't. Any politician in any position of power has 100% been bought and paid for, pure and simple. It takes 10 minutes of research to realise that is the case. Almost on every single topic, you look at yourself, you read about it, and you just think, why are they doing that? Well, they're doing it to destroy this country. They know that signing us onto the bank's debt will lead to a lower standard of living for the population, which equals the population being easier to control for the Rothschilds. They know that when they close coal power stations, there'll be less energy for everyone, so we'll have blackouts, but the price will double, making the politicians' friends more profits, namely the Rothschilds, and making us easier to control because we'll be at the mercy of the power companies. It really is a sick joke, and when you're awake to this, it's so frustrating to watch the news on a daily basis, read these articles, because they're so full of bullshit. You can just see through what is going on. Come on, people. I know it's hard, but we've really got to come together and wake up.